I'll edit, I'll edit. It's not a big deal.
Yeah, another thing I would ask you, when they don't use the soundboard at the end, are you generating an empty MP3 file or are you deleting all the? Because I'm deleting the stuff from the database, but I should know if I need to know if I should delete the MP3 file that was created or if you should, if you will just not create one.
I can do it, but it's gonna be different from current behavior because currently we are checking if button was pressed at least once, right?